Stone Cold Sober is a big hit for Brantley Gilbert, who co-wrote the song along with Brett James and Dan Lais. The song's in the key of A, and on the acoustic guitar, we'll capo up to the second fret so we can use nice open key of G chords, and we just have a couple pretty easy strum patterns. On the electric guitar, we're going to have a slide on our pinky finger, and we'll be going back and forth between using the slide and our fingers. Right in and go over the introduction. We're just going to be doing one downstroke per chord, and there's just two chords in the introduction. We've got a capo on the second fret, so we're going to be playing like we're in the key of G using key of G chords. And instead of a standard G chord for this first one, we're going to use what's called a G2 or a G add 9. So that's third fret above the capo. We'll mute that A string. We will do an open D, second fret of G with your pointer finger above the capo, third fret of B, third fret of high E. So we're just doing, it's just like a standard G chord, except instead of the second fret of A, we're gonna do the second fret of the G string. So we're gonna strum that, let it ring, then we're gonna go to a C2, which is third fret, second fret. I mention this a lot when we use these chord shapes, which is a lot, we use these a lot on the site. We can go through all of these chord shapes. And with those three chords, the ring finger and the pinky finger stay down the whole time. When we get to the D, the ring finger can still stay down, but we gotta lift up the pinky. That ring finger kinda serves as a pivot, making these transitions nice and easy. All right, so we get to the chorus, and it will look like this, starting on this E minor 7. Down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, up, down, down. Intro and first verse. One, two, three, go. All right, we're just gonna go right in the order of the tabs, right in the order as we experience it in the song. Let's get a slide on our pinky finger so we can do some slide work. And also play some chords with our fingers. This whole guitar part is an example of what I would play if I were the only lead guitar player in the band. And say the band had an acoustic guitar and then you were the only lead guitar player. There's a lot of guitar tracks on that record. Some of them are doing chords, some of them are doing slide. So this is something that I would do if I was playing this in a live situation and I was the only lead guitar player. So I would play this intro like this. So we just do it two times, down, then back up from 12 to 14 on high E, then we go up from 14 up to 7. 1, 2, 3, go. Here's verse 1.